Welcome back. Today we are going to taste test and review the Milky Way cookie dough. It is creamy caramel cookie dough flavored nougat. And there is two bars inside this.
Here's what it looks like inside, by the way. Take a look. It looks like caramel, nougat, stuff.
Alrighty.
Yeah.
Just real quick, I didn't eat it, but I think this might be the track, like when it was being made on in the factory.
Maybe. I don't really taste like cookie dough.
Me neither. I do a little bit. Mostly tastes like Milky Way and the Three Musketeers.
It's good though.
I'd say 3 out of 5. It kind of has like a little bit of a coffee taste, kind of. Don't know why, that's what I'm tasting. What do you guys think? You like it?
Yeah.
What's your rating?
I guess a 10 out of 10.
What does it taste like to you?
Yeah, pretty much what you said, just without the popping thing.
What is your rating?
4 out of 5, because I'm a little disappointed it doesn't really taste like cookie dough.
Well, what does it taste like?
It tastes like a candy bar that's a normal one that's already very popular.
Like a Milky Way?
Just a Milky Way, I guess. With something added to it, like more caramel or something.
What about you? What's your rating?
Not a big fan of Milky Ways, so I guess 2.5 out of 5 tastes like a Milky Way.
It just tastes like Milky Way to you?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, well, thanks for watching. Bye.
Bye-bye. Very short video, huh?